Hello everyone. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to turn off the mic on your Mac with one click by installing a free app called MicMuter. This app allows you to mute or unmute your internal microphone from your menu bar. Let's get started. First, I'll show you how to turn off your microphone without needing a third-party app. To do so, click the Apple logo and select System Settings in macOS Ventura or newer, or System Preferences in macOS Big Sur or Monterey. Next, click the sound icon on the left sidebar. In the following step, select your internal or external mic. In this tutorial, I'll choose the built-in microphone on my M1 MacBook Pro. After that, drag the input volume slider to the left to turn it off. The next time you need to activate your microphone, you will have to return to the sound output and input pane and drag the slider to the right to enable it. Which can be inconvenient. Let's now make it much easier by installing MicMuter. First, visit widgetworks.com. Next, click the image on the left and then click the black button to download it. The zip file will appear on your desktop or in your download folder. Double click the zip file to extract the DMG file. After that, double-click the DMG file and drag the MicMuter icon to your Applications folder. When you double-click its icon to launch it for the first time, you will see a dialog box asking you, MicMuter is an app downloaded from the internet. Are you sure you want to open it? Click Open. Once open, its icon will appear in your menu bar. To mute your internal microphone, click the icon in the menu bar and select Mute Microphone. As you can see, the slider moves to the left, and when unmute microphone is selected, the slider moves to the right. Now, let's explore the preferences. You can assign a shortcut to mute the microphone from the keyboard. For example, Shift, Command, and M. I'll leave the microphone input level at 50. You can increase or decrease the level using the up and down arrow. Check this box to see a large heads-up display when you change the microphone settings. Check this box to play a sound to confirm the changes to the microphone settings. Finally, check this one if you want MicMuter to start at login. I will uncheck the boxes that I won't use. To view the version number, click More, and select About. To give feedback to the developer, click Give Feedback. If you wish to send a message or thank the developer for creating this useful app, click Contact Me. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.